Are you flying out for some exciting mocap action too?
I am.
This is going to be awesome! Do you think they'll let us keep the funny suits? I hope so. Oh, man, I am such a big fan of your aunt. I always dreamed of getting in the ring with her.
Sorry you have to settle for getting into the ring with me, I guess.
Sure, but you'll be doing all her moves, so it'll be pretty close.
Why would I be doing all her moves?
Because you're doubling for her? Did nobody tell you? Awkward. Yeah, they want us to give them some new combinations of moves for classic superstars. Fans love playing as WWE legends. Don't worry, you're gonna make a great Justine.
I don't want to make a great Justine. I want to make a great me. We may be related, but we are totally different wrestlers. I'm trying to establish myself as my own person, not just a copy of her.
I hear you. I guess they just think there's no one in the world who's watched more Justine matches than you, so no one could do her moves as well. That's why they asked me to double my close personal friend, Trish Stratus.
I'm not into it. I'm going to try to cancel my flight.
I wouldn't do that. The session has been booked, the crew has been hired. Do you really want them to tell the higher-ups, and the even higher-higher-ups, that the whole day's budget is lost because of you?
I guess not.
What time does the Mudrash crew get here? They're such a hassle to deal with. Oh, did I say that out loud? My bad. Friendly reminder to all town and crew, please only use 3 squares of toilet paper. We have sensitive plumbing here. We haven't had a session like this since the one for 2020. Yikes. You know what? Just do whatever you want. Why am I even here? I know it's weird with no audience, but I don't know. Pretend this is WrestleMania at the Performance Center. Come on, mix it up a bit. We've already got enough footage of that move. You look great. I mean, not really. No one can look good in a mocap suit, but your moves look great. I gotta get booked on NBA. Dribble with your left hand, dribble with your right hand. Now shoot! So much easier than this. pick up the pace a bit. We go into OT, I'm in hot water.
You want. I told you my turn.
Hey, what's up? I was actually hoping to see you around here.
You were? Would have been cooler to win. What are you doing at SmackDown? NXT 2.0 doesn't take up enough of your time?
Just doing some photo shoots and a little press. Honestly, it's been nice to be backstage at a show where I don't have to keep a lookout for toxic attraction. Not that I can't stand up for myself, but it's exhausting.
Sounds pretty annoying, too.
They're just jealous. They may be hot and talented, but they could never do what I do. For one, they'd fall off the skateboard. Actually, I wouldn't mind some help getting them off my back. Would you mind coming to NXT 2.0?
Can I hit you up in a bit about it?
Sure, no problem. Feel like coming to NXT 2.0? I can.
100%, I'm there. Maybe I'll even add some more color to my ring gear for the occasion.
Awesome!
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from New York, Emily. And her partner from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade. Ah! Gigi Dolan and JCG, Toxic Attraction!
Yeah.